You're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me.
Yo, what's up, guys? I got the new purple mattress here.
Yeah, and I have an egg.
Huh.
Ah!
Oh!
Would you punch your girl in the face as hard as you can for $1 billion?
Hey, babe.
Yeah?
Would you punch me in the face for $1 million?
Yeah, I'd drop you like a sack of potatoes, just straight to the ground. Easy, no problem.
Are you kidding me?
Well, I'd give you the million, though, so... Hey, babe, stop.
Hi, fatty. Hi. Cash, I'm talking to you.
You're fat. We talked about this.
Healthy relationship check. Let's see if your relationship or friendship is healthy based off of one love's 10 signs. Put a finger down if you could be yourself around each other. Put a finger down if you could be respectful when you have different points of view. Put a finger down if you could be honest when something doesn't feel right. Put a finger down if they want you to make time for your friends and yourself. Put a finger down if you can apologize after an argument. Put a finger down if they give you space when you need it. Put a finger down if you trust them to not check your phone behind your back. Put a finger down if you both put the same effort into the relationship. Put a finger down if you hype each other up. Put a finger down if you argue sometimes, but keep it respectful and never yell. If you have 8 or more fingers down, congrats. Look like you're on the right track to a healthy relationship. To learn more about healthy and unhealthy relationships, visit joinonelove.org.
How do people do this glass thing so well?
That's some bullshit.
When they start dating the knockoff version of you.
So you're still thinking of me.
How my girlfriend thinks I meet other girls.
You're fine, baby. Mm. Hey,
how I actually meet
nice
other
to
girls.
See you. Nice. Well, yeah. You have a good one.
Oh, how she wants me to meet you. Other
Whoa.
Girls.
I have a girlfriend.
Chill.
Back up.
Sorry.
Back up.
I'm sorry.
All right, guys. So I just got home. Find this. I'm hiding somewhere in the house. Defend yourself, Kaylee. All right, if you want the smoke, let's go. All right, first, we're gonna sweep the laundry room and the kitchen. Kaylee, where are you? Kaylee. All right, so you got me. Congrats. You got me a few times, actually. But I'm good. Let's go.
This is your sign to take pics of your girl sleeping.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing.
So I got these new TikTok leggings, and I'm going to film my boyfriend's reaction on how he thinks of them.
Hey, what's up?
Bro. Now you gotta low-key check out my room. My shit's fire.
Oh, that was good.
Lately, go crazy. Chanel.
Remember when you bought a TV and you said we bought a TV?
Yes.
And remember when you bought a couch and you said we bought a couch?
Also, yes.
Okay, well, we are now the proud owners of an alligator.
You bought an alligator?
No, we bought an alligator.
No, you better not have.
Me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I think first, but surely finish last. Cause day and night, the longest owner.
Try being my size, Amy. You don't know how it is. There's stuff you can do. You want to be a big baby about everything.
Desperado.